Good evening and welcome for this T20 match between Quetta Fighters, Multan Maestros. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Well, Slats, we're just about ready to get this one underway. An absolute ripper of a day for cricket. You'll certainly need your sunnies. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. Multan Maestros win the toss and they elect to field. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the ramp. And wicket. The left-arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Prince is getting ready to face the next ball.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler is going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Run saved with that effort. Big reprieve there. Throw went to the wrong end and both batsmen are safely home. And two runs added.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got them. That got what it deserved. Poor ball. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Another run taken.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
That's got to be close.
That was well worth asking the question.
Yeah. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And through for one. Yep. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
No getting past that fielder.
They'll get one there. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. And they get through for one.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They take a single.
Reverse sweep there. Clever stuff. Four runs there. Super shot.
Great over there. Takes a wicket and keeps it tight.
Cook, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack. The left-armer is the new bowler from the Paddington end. Takes the single.
Big shout for that one.
Three more to the score. Multan Maestros. Sure needed that. Prince, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Really good batting. Closing in on a well-deserved 50. This batsman looking really... good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Would really have wanted more out of that innings after getting a good start. Quetta Fighters finally managed to take the wicket off.
Nice fielding there, good return. First ball and he's off the mark.
Nice shot, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced, though. I think he might be right. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Multan Maestros, 1 for 56. Quetta Fighters are now allowed 5.
And they get a single there.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
That's been put away nicely.
6 runs added in the over. Multan Maestros, 1 for 68. Prince has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Good bowling there. Another dot.
One bounce and that's four. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Waiting.
Multan Maestros are now 2 for 102. Multan Maestros needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Superb innings, that one. Multan Maestros, 4 for 107. Great shot, they'll get four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Waiting.
Multan Maestros lose a key wicket there. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just four runs. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Wait.
Some very good bowling in that over. Two wickets taken from it. Multan Maestros, 5 for 111. Multan Maestros come away with the win, but there sure has been a thriller of a match.